I'll never ever lie at this team's door or this squad's door lack of effort or desire, because that's there. It's there in abundance. And, but again, today I felt we lacked a wee bit of quality, you know. And it, maybe the game, it manifested itself like that. I think Elgin could have, obviously could have scored three or four. I think we could have scored three or four today as well. So somewhere in there lies the balance of the game and who should have won. But we've got the victory, we're very grateful for it. And we'll go on to next week, going into a very difficult period.
Is it now using it as the last four games, just building, trying things for the next season? Or
no, not necessarily. I mean, we've not done anything weird and wonderful today. Mm-hmm. You know, we've set up in the way that we've set up before. Obviously, getting different people on the pitch. Young Cammy Murray, for instance, come on, and I thought he's done great. You know, he's got a maturity about him. But simply because we've got an injury list now. You know, Dylan Mackin, Ross McGeeke, Max Wright, Jason Marr. All these guys have played a lot of football under me, you know, so we're missing bodies now, so it's not necessarily that we're trying new things, we're sort of forced to now with our personnel to be different, but it's these players have got to have a wee bit of standard about themselves, it's at that time of the year, mm-hmm. So, but as I said, delighted, thrilled with the victory, thrilled with it.
Just wanted to finish the season as high as possible, which?
Aye, listen, we come in and we got in touch and distance, we were above Annan for about 30 seconds, I think, at one point, and but Aaron, to their credit, you know, they pulled themselves together, and the good team and squad that they are, they really motored, and we found it very difficult to stay with them. But to finish best of the rest would be some sort of minor victory for us this season, given where we were. Yes. And that's our aim, you know, to finish, as you say, as high and as well as we possibly can. We're coming into a period of games that it's not going to let us do that easily. So it's up to these players to find a way, you know, and obviously for Martin and I to bang our heads together and try and come up with something. Great to get a centre half finally on the score sheet for a set play, you know, and that's got to change. That is one thing, one element of the game, our game. We've got to get more goals for players that don't necessarily, I'm not necessarily employed to do so, because we can't rely on Darren Smith, Peter McDonald, in the forward players every week, so a more even spread. But listen, delighted with some performances, exasperated by some of our decisions on the day, but you know, we've got a direction, we're trying to get to it as soon as possible.
Did it feel like it was petering out for a draw? Were you always confident you could nick the winner?
No, I'm always confident. We've got players that can create. I'm always confident we can produce winners. We've produced late goals and equalising goals since I came in. It did have a wee feel about it during those period in the second half. For me, it did feel like an end of season, nothing rubber ducky, you know, and I'd warned the players about that. And we're the home team, the onus was on us. Elgin, I thought, had came with a game plan and executed it well, and the onus was on us to really, you know, take the game to Elgin as a home side and try and get the fans' bums off seats. I thought today we failed to do that, you know, and that was the lack of quality and decision making that affected that. So I think the fans will go home happy with the win, but a bit frustrated and maybe a wee bit, you know, asking questions and, you know, just frustrated. That's a wee bit, I'm waiting at starting, but we're here with 3 points.
It's a good result that you're looking for. We need a better performance at Annan next week. 6-0 I think we won today.
We need better performances, you know. We need better performances every time we play, you know. You can't rest in your laurels, you can't think that you're just going to roll up and win games. So every game, win, lose or draw, you have to improve on it, and there's always improvements to be made. You'll never be the perfect game or perfect player.
Will Greenhorn in the squad, I think, for the first time. What can you tell us about him, Kevin?
Will's a young lad, he's stepped up for the 18s into the reserves, done very well, plays in defence, and he's been doing very well. He's been named 19th man a couple of times in squads and just missed out today with that opportunity to get him on the bench. It would have been nice to get him on, but the referee's battery had burst and I didn't know how long injury time was left, so unfortunately we couldn't get him a home debut. But you know, I'm sure a debut isn't too far down the line for Will, and he just needs to keep working hard and become, and hopefully we're showing the young boys that there's a wee pathway there for them to get involved. We're still an Albion senior team.